The Space Climate Observatory that we call the SCO intends to create a very powerful tool to aid populations under threat from rising sea level, coastal erosion and drought. The SCO's goal is to pull and standardize climate data from climate monitoring satellite. Out of the 50 essential climate variables, 26, more than half, can be observed just by satellites. And so the SCO will be built in an international cooperation, and the idea is to standardize the data and to make them accessible to the whole scientific community worldwide. We can bring a lot of information to population, and it is very, very important to tackle climate change and also to monitor their effects, which could be a very big problem for these populations.